It's also very late at night. I don't know why I'm doing this. So like, comment, and subscribe. For this episode, I just want to take on the whole Team Skull thing and Nano. That's all I want to do this episode.
Look, it's pants and
chest piece. And chest man. We doing my team members. So ice pool can't stay in. So I'm gonna bird.
That's fine. You can obliterate these. Oh, you tried to kill.
You tried to kill Ice Bear. How dare you?
It's a bit of chip damage. So I can ensure both. What am I doing? Yeah, boy.
Sometimes I'm as crazy as Team Skull. How you doing, Nano? How you doing? Yes, open up. Open up.
Hey, look, an island. At first, I thought
this thing was like covered in a dome or something. Then I was confused, like, why is it raining? But then I was, oh wait, the top bit isn't covered.
Yes, I'm not.
I know how to go under things. Yeah. Obviously, I'm not going to be as loud as normal, but, you know. Spin around. Man, these guys stealing all my Pokemon today. Jeez. I thought they had pants and chest, man. And this guy got Scooter Man. I don't know what's that about. Can they stop stealing my Pokemon? I know they're thieves, but they're stealing some of the weaker ones.
Bruh, there's
stealing all my mons. I have Trash Man in my party. What are you doing with Trubbish?
Yeah, I hear.
Do you know how fat Gary is? He has thickums. He can take a lot of hits. Also, he's only weak to grass. Yeah, I'm just gonna pay the 100. Time for some terrible bars.
Too bad I'm not gonna read it.
Okay. on. Later, I can come on to buy the uniform.
More team skull.
Yeah, I'm just rushing through these. I haven't hatched an item, so finally someone who doesn't steal my Pokemon. Oh no, Intimidate. Too bad I have water balls. Your Intimidate meant nothing.
Time for another
Intimidate. Right, never mind. I'm just gonna water pulse. Oh, you toxic potato.
You know what this means?
I'm gonna have to ban you now. Goodbye, Slanted. Have fun being banned. You have been permanently banned by Gary. This is why you shouldn't be toxic on the internet.
Cool, I just made back more
than the money I spent on healing my Pokemon. Speaking of healing, I have been farming berries.
Why do I feel like there's a team? Go backwards.
Yeah. All right. I'm trying to do some memory. Toxic. She likes Bounce Sweet. Tapu Koko. I'm just gonna try the combinations. So, Poison Jab. Bounce Sweep. Tapu Koko. No.
Second try.
This item is just an escape rope. Yeah. Just as I thought.
You know what? This is a game.
Boss will beat you down, and never let you up. Yeah, Big Bad Goose is here.
Honestly, I don't know why I'm here.
For a stupid young goose. I generally don't know. But these kids, for some reason, want it. So, I guess I gotta be the hero of the story. You know, Guzma, you know how it is.
Ooh, three poke.
The Lysopod. Versus Gary. 41 is very scary.
That did a lot of damage.
That did no damage.
I think I have to brave her.
Why would you razor shell Gary? I wanna risk it. Don't be faster. Okay, good. Please knock me out.
Okay, good.
Good bird.
Masquerade. I'm gonna hyper potion.
Well, I see what masculine can do. Bug buzz. Oh, that is more than I wanted to do. I need to heal up ice. I need to heal up bird. And then I need to switch into bird.
Bird.
Bug bird. He still doesn't know. Oh my goodness. Brave bird. Kill this stupid bug. He should have a pincer, right? Good job, bird. I can go into Lion Queen.
I should just be able to
find her.
Better yet.
Inferno overdrive. Yagi. Goodbye, Pinsir. Wild 48. Ooh, Hyper Voice is so much better than Hyper Voice. Probably won't have to join for a while. Oh, it's not. What's wrong with you? Yeah, get the Pokemon back. I don't know why we stole a Yungoosh in the first place.
Okay, you're just gonna
leave without me. Fun. Thanks for staying, Yungoosh. I'm gonna explore this now, because it should be empty.
Iron. I knew there was an HM somewhere.
Ooh, sludge bomb. Look at my sludge bomb. Gary, come here, sludge bomb. something to fight grass types now. I wouldn't leave them against a grass type, but if it was my only hope, I'd be savvy. That's good for fairies. Yeah, I can't use that.
Not really. Don't really
care for it. It's just stupid youngers. If I'm being honest. I could have probably caught one or out one and they wouldn't have known the difference. Hey Sorota, what are you doing here? Get back to the house fast.
Oh yeah, to fight. There's a battle of gladiators.
You're too weak there. You know what? I want to make this like a Gary episode. So I'm gonna stick with Gary as my lead.
Now you're pathetic.
Yep, they came back after I left. They wanted to steal Cosmog. Yes, we know you're hopeless, Hal. Also, why are you taking your anger out on me? Take it out on Hal. He's the one who failed to do anything.
Golbat.
Is that really Golbat, though? Is there an imposter among us? Oh, yep, it's a Golbat. It's definitely a Golbat. I don't think Zoroark can run acrobatics.
How about you slow down? No, I don't want
to...
Let's see if Gary
can carry us today.
Yeah, that's hurting.
Also, it's still faster after minus one. Well, now it's dead.
Type no.
You know, let's go to Danger Dance. Because even if it's Zoroark, Brick Rage should do a lot. Hyper voice. Okay, so I feel like this actually is Techno. Nope. I didn't know Zoroark had hyper voice. Interesting. That was actually a good way to disguise the Techno. The actual Techno. Now that we've voted off the imposter. Haha, Among Us was in 2021. Yeah, let's just end this. I doubt it's holding EV light.
Show all out pummeling. There we go. Oh well, we've actually reached 22 minutes. Feel better now, you baby.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm ready.
You heal me right. You better heal me.
Calm down. The one I can't hit.
I'm actually gonna swap into Lion Queen in case it tried to burn me or something with Will-O-Wisp or Fake Out, because that's what Sableye do. That's just Flamethrower.
Pretty good damage, and it's. It's in a range to get
KO'd.
Croporok cannot say in that. Focused episode. Should have gone into bird though. Why do you get earthquake but I don't? That's unfair. I don't really want to
risk Gary's life. From the Stone Age. Or I'm gonna swap.
Nah, no, we're playing. kind of want to brave her. You know, let's go to trash man. Ow, that hurt. Bruh.
I'm tempted to Zemo on this stupid thing. Stop doing this.
Please just use Brick Break.
I beg you. Thank you.
I'm gonna go into
Lion Queen. Yeah, let's go into Danger Dance to waste the Zero.
Stop faking. We're going all out. Time for the Danger Dance. Okay, good.
Healing me. Thank goodness no one died.
Yep, decided you.
And like always, never be afraid to be you, because you're awesome. Peace out.